Women's basketball action wrapped up last night here at the Basket Hall. Bronze medal game between Australia and Chinese Taipei. You see Australia in the green and gold, Chinese Taipei in blue. Here we are, 13-7, Australia leading. And a nice deep pass there to Alice Kunick, and she'll finish. Now 36-15, the Australians ahead. Mansfield looking for someone inside, can't find anybody. She will ultimately here turn the ball over. And it will be Huang with the layup there in transition. 51-23, Australia pulling away. Miss there for Chinese Taipei. Australia works their way down, and they will find an open Tess Magnan on the wing. And she'll pop the three and hit it. Australia now up by 29. Here's Kunick in the corner. She'll miss that one. And Chinese Taipei tries to get out in transition, and they do. Ball ahead there to Su. And she scores from Chang. 97-58. Late here in the fourth quarter. Good ball movement here by Australia. They find Natalie Burton inside. 99-58 now, and that's how it ends. Australia takes the bronze medal.